Some men are born to love fields. Some live to be great physicians, others to be great kings. Me, I was born to serve you, Arthur. And I'm proud of that. And I wouldn't change a thing.
Once I had an empire in a golden age. I was held up so high.
Sometimes you've got to do what you think is right. Damn the consequences.
That's, I don't understand how anyone want to hurt their friends.
No, you just poison them.
How could she do this?
She's not the Gwen you love.
Better than anyone.
Thought I knew you. Still the same person. I trusted you.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry too.
Just trust in yourself.
We'll be fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I have faith in you.
Arthur, you're the true king of Camelot.
Because it's not victory I seek. It is peace.
You had faith in Arthur.
I trust him with my life.
I said you can go.
It is Merlin.
We shall see.
I didn't mean to do it like that.
You're only trying to help them. Please. Don't do it again.
I said get out.
I give you my solemn word. When I'm king, things will be different.
Why are you doing this?
Because we're friends.
Find another way.
There is no other way.
Learn to make us so twisted. I could have saved that.
That's not you, Arthur. There are others better placed to help Morgana.
You're a better man than your father. Always great.
But I fear you're more like Uther than you realize.
You're not as different from Uther as you'd like to think.
Nor are you.
You deserve everything that's coming to you, Arthur Pendragon.
I'm not a monster, am I?
And what would you know about magic?
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing.
I'm gone.
Your bravest little Solomon, he doesn't even know.
He can't. Not yet.
All these years, Merlin.
Long live the king!
Arthur is not just a king. He is the once and future king. Take heart, for when Albion's need is greatest, Arthur will rise again.